ESM manager used to be the best file manager for Android, but after it started adding unnecessary features and ads all over its interface, it became one of the most disappointing update of in years of ES file manager. So for that, I have a very great new file manager. It's called CX file explorer. Okay, the name do sound like the EX file explorer, but trust me, it lives up to the name and it has really some great features. First, you can see top here, you can actually analyze your internal storage as well as your external SD card. And here you can see in the main storage, SD card, downloads, apps, and erase cycle page like there is in the ES file manager. And there you can also add your Google Drive storage, Dropbox, or OneDrive. And also these features that you must remember from the ES file manager. And you can also, if your PC is connected to the same Wi-Fi, you can also share stuff between them. If you go to the storage, there is an option to actually view it like a simple list or in a grid format or with some details. You can also sort it by name, date, size, etc., etc. And also, if you choose to store some hidden files, you can also create new folder, file, and it's like useful features. You can also see this looks very similar to the ES file manager. You can delete, rename, move, copy. You can compress, open with properties. You have it. The interface looks like this. Okay, if I just try to copy it from here to here, it looks like this. It also shows it's done, so it's really easy, and it has this new interface that looks really modern. And I haven't had any crashes and any issues right now, and I'm using it as my default file manager. I'm not even using the system file manager because this works so good. I would highly recommend you to use this. I will give the links in the description. It's a really simple and really good alternative to the ES file explorer. Any other, it doesn't show any ads, it doesn't take that much memory. See, and this was it. If you like the video, and do think about subscribing the channel. See you in the next one.